though this industry gives a lot of employment, it also results in the contamination of the already scarce water resources. The water that comes out of these textile units is often used for growing vegetables, which is obviously having a spiraling effect on human health when it is consumed by people.